Another human being that's ever wrestled in the profession that's wore a mask as long as I have and as successfully as I have and amassed the reputation that I have. This mask is not just a piece of cloth to cover my face and to protect my identity. This mask is a trademark of the assassin, the trademark that means par excellence in professional wrestling.